Parents and students, are you looking for an exciting and life-changing experience this summer? The Summer Academy for students who are blind and visually impaired is an award-winning program, highlighted as one of the best emerging practices in the United States. This program is sponsored by the Office of Vocational Rehabilitation, Bureau of Blindness and Visual Services, in partnership with the Pennsylvania Department of Special Education's Training and Technical Assistance Network, South University, and Pennsylvania State University. The Summer Academy is held at Penn State University's main campus for students enrolled in 9th, 10th, 11th, or 12th grade, and who are customers of the Office of Vocational Rehabilitation's Bureau of Blindness and Visual Services. The students must have the desire and ability to enter post-secondary education upon graduation. During the Summer Academy, students participate in 9 core curriculum areas: assistive technology, vision and rehabilitation therapy, vocational development, low vision, social work, recreation and team building, STEM extension, and a 3-credit college class titled RHS 297 Summer Academy. Students reside in a campus dormitory, share a room with another student, eat at the campus dining hall, and attend classes throughout Penn State University main campus. This is a unique and unprecedented introduction into crucial aspects of college life.
Well, I learned basic dorm life. I knew the gist of it from my sister, but now I know like how to do it myself. And I also learned the preparedness that I need for homework and assignments for classes.
Students are immersed in the latest and greatest technological advances for individuals who are visually impaired and blind. This exposure and training will give them the necessary tools to be competitive with their sighted peers and ensure a successful transition to post-secondary education. A major focus at Summer Academy for students who are blind and visually impaired is empowerment. Our goal is to empower students socially, emotionally, physically, and academically. We do this by presenting challenges and assisting them in meeting those challenges. Students are encouraged to use the resources at Summer Academy as well as their own inner resources. Additionally, they are instructed in outside resources that will benefit them now and in the future.
I didn't know that there was such a variety of like AT that I could use to make like contrast better or, you know, make me able to see text.
Students are taught appropriate social skills and are provided the opportunity to use those skills at Summer Academy. They are educated in conflict resolution strategies, appropriate self-advocacy skills, and basic open communication skills. The social interaction which takes place at Summer Academy has been shown to produce long-lasting friendships, which are invaluable.
I like knowing that there's other people out there that have like the same eye condition as I do and the same problems in school and in life that I do. It's really easy to connect with them.
Summer Academy employs significant measures to ensure the safety of all students and the effectiveness of the program. All staff undergo intensive training to promote inclusion in a positive, welcoming, enriching environment. Residential staff are on duty 24 hours a day, along with nighttime direct care workers contracted through a local agency. Social workers are available as well to assist with any emotional or adjustment needs students may have while at the program. Students are also encouraged to support one another, and this happens very naturally as they begin to identify and relate similar experiences. We cannot underestimate the importance of self-esteem and self-worth in achieving future goals, as these qualities are the cornerstone for future success. The Summer Academy for students who are blind and visually impaired assists students in becoming aware of their strengths and capabilities by changing their limiting belief patterns.
At night, like usually I wouldn't go out because like I can't see at night. So like doing the night lessons definitely gave me more confidence in being able to travel by myself.
By the end of Summer Academy, students return home with newfound confidence. They are armed with a better understanding of who they are and the tools needed to get where they want to go. We hope you will take advantage of this amazing opportunity.